Ah, I need to turn your... Well, how do I turn your camera around? It's a bit... Will, it's a bit high.
It's a bit high. There's a screw just there.
Okay, I think we're okay. We're not as close up as we were last week.
That,
no? We've got some lovely trees, some ambient trees blowing in the wind above you as well. Levels from last week.
I didn't write down what the levels were last week.
do you want to do a sound check?
I don't know. You tell me if you can hear it. Always be a little bit louder, said the drummer.
I've already tagged you on it.
All of the friends that we've and are friends with me that aren't friends with you, that's the big problem, Steph.
Yeah, that's not really a problem though, is it?
Thanks.
That's why we share it on my Facebook, not yours.
Just share it, you know.
We've got five people watching.
Both of my friends. What about both of my friends? Every man needs protection. They said every man must fall. Yet I swear I see my reflection somewhere so high above these walls. I see my light come shining from the west down to the east. Any day now, any day now, I shall be released. Put the words back on the earth now. Swears is not to blame. so loud, crying out that he was framed. I see my light come shining from the west down to the east. Any day now, any day now, I shall be released. Assumption is that people can hear it. That's my assumption.
Can you hear it all right, Mark?
And I guess on Facebook that's fine then. Sunglasses on, not because I'm very rock and roll, but because it's very sunny. Sunny again, right? Turn it up a little bit.
Your mum's complaining it's too quiet.
My mum is complaining it's too quiet. She lives in Lincolnshire, so it's a long way away. I didn't maybe get to practice these as much, so we've got some different ones, but I think they're mainly still requests. That was a request from someone who requested something called Bob Dylan, but I think it's most famous from the band. And then this is a Dire Straits one. Get a shiver in the dark as you lean in the park in the meantime. Step out the river, you stop and you hold everything. Bandit blowing Dixie double four times. You step inside, you hear that music playing. Step inside, but you don't see too many faces. Coming out of the rain, you hear the jazz go down. Competition in other places. Way down, they're blowing that sound. Then a man steps up to the microphone. says it laughs just as the time bell rings. Good night, and now it's time to go home. He makes it fast and one more thing. We're so tough. Can't see the family dancing and the crowds. I've decided to audio them out.
Some people are poorly today, Will, so can't come out to join.
Right, Phil.
This is a Martin LX1E, and it's interesting because obviously this is made of wood, and this looks like wood, and it's not really wood, and the neck's not really wood. It's like a veneer thing. And I bought this in California and had it shipped home.
San Francisco.
I bought it in San Francisco, in California, had it shipped home for about the same price as I could have just bought it in England. Thank you. And I think it, I don't know where it's made. Made in Mexico, so not made in not made in California anyway. I think this was the most requested song. I think we had like 3 or 4 people request this.
Lindsay.
Lindsay.
Lindsay definitely.
Miriam.
Miriam, yeah. Lots of people.
Okay.
Have they?
I mean, yeah, they have. I knew that. Someday I wish upon a star or wake up with a cloud too far behind. Where troubles live like river drops away, the chilly tops that's where you'll find me. Somewhere. Birds fly, happy birds fly over the rainbow and why, oh why can't I? Turn it a bit louder.
They could also turn the sound up on your laptop.
I could point that speaker directly at that. This is one from when I used to play more gigs that I used to often start with because it was more upbeat. Seem to be feeling this way. What do you get when you can't forget? It's the last time I'll ever feel this way. I lost myself on that New Acre Street, but I never go back. Made me feel so bad, but it's the last time I'll ever do it. Didn't write the words down for that, and so obviously don't remember the words for it.
Better apologise to Praveena, she always knows them.
Yeah, sorry, Praveena, for knowing the words far better than I do. Well, this is another new one.
New to you?
Oh yeah, new to me. It was new in about 1976 or something.
Country.
So this one is for Katrin, who's had COVID. And I don't think that's meant to be some kind of pun. This is what I'm being told by the stagehand. I hope you're feeling a bit better. As the strings warm up and everything goes sharp and flat. So I had both of my kids' birthdays this week. So they're now 7 and 3. We had lots of parties. Everyone made requests of what they wanted for food. So Thomas's was, I want waffles for breakfast, peanut butter and jam sandwich for lunch, and tomato soup for dinner. From a can. Yep, tomato soup from a can. That was quite easy to do. And Violet, we asked her what she wanted and she said, I want chicken. Really? Yeah, chicken. Okay, Violet, we'll do chicken then, shall we? Yeah, chicken. What do you want for breakfast? Pancakes. So we had pancakes, then we probably had jam sandwich for lunch. And what do we have for dinner? I'm looking at you because I don't remember. It wasn't chicken.
No, it was pasta.
Pasta. She changed her mind. I want pasta. Pasta with butter and peas. So, big spenders, my kids.
Good, they're so used to having pheasant and quinoa the rest of the time.
Cheated by you since I don't know when. Oh, I made up my mind, it has come to an end. Look at me now, will I ever learn? I don't know how, but I suddenly lose control. There's a fire within my soul. Just one look and I can hear a bell ring. One more look and I forget everything. Whoa. Show again, my mind, just how much I missed her. Yes, I've been broken hearted, through since the day we started. My mind, will I ever get you go, Mia? Now I really know, my mind, I could never let you go. Thank you.
all of the wires, please. Good girl.
Know the words for this, but other people don't really know them either, so that's a good thing. So this one is one of my dad's ones, and it's about Smeaton's Pier, which is in Cornwall. It's not really about Smeaton's Pier, I guess. It's about loves, probably, that kind of thing.
Smeaton's Pier, I said I fear my heart is tattered and torn. The only girl that I ever loved is gone forevermore. And I've drunk enough to sink six ships or to fool a man of war. Smeaton's Pier, in the pale moonlight, I love you forevermore. I love you forevermore. They've been singing my songs in the bars where once I was a star. That wicked old thing that some call life, we'll be ordering another jar. And the well swung bailed it, tore its nail, and the boats, they bobbed in a corn. And on Smeaton's Pier in the pale moonlight, I love you forevermore.
Scraps of paper, what have I got left? Done that one.
You've done all the ones in the paper.
No, I haven't.
Mum said you need a place to get one.
Yeah, that'd be good. I've only got one more, I think, to go. Oh no, I could do two. I was doing requests, and I said to people, oh, you have to do... The requests have to be on by Thursday because I have to learn them. Obviously, I didn't start learning songs until this morning. But my mum ran requested one at about 2 o'clock. But because she's my mum, that she trumped other people, so I'll do a Neil Young one for my mum. In a diner,
Never saw a woman look finer. I used to hold her just to watch her float across the floor. She grew up in a small town, never put her roots down. She was an unknown legend in her time. Somewhere on a desert highway, she rides a Harley Davidson.
What segue could you have than going to the last song, which is going to be 5 Keep On Moving? Is it my own arrangement? So that was a comment from the crowd. This is my own arrangement. Yeah, I stopped to drink in the middle and then just checked my phone.
It's okay,
you keep on moving on anyway.
should be screaming, trying to get through to my friends. Sometimes I feel that life has no meaning, but all things will be alright in the end. When the rainy days are dying, I keep on, keep on trying, while the bees and birds are flying. Oh, 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 gotta hold on and don't stop to the break of dawn and keep moving, don't stop rocking. Oh, get on up. Take a good look around. I know it's not much, but it's okay. We keep on moving on anyway. Get on up when you're down, baby. Take a good look around. I know it's not much, but it's okay. We keep on moving on anyway. Saturday or Sunday, whichever's a nicer day next week. Ah, the next thing we were thinking, seeing as this is week three, and I keep having requests, I thought maybe we would theme it like X Factor. So what we're really looking for is now the themes for music for next week. My thoughts were boy bands, girl bands, female solo singers, 60s, disco. So, generally, I think on Facebook, probably, I'm going to try and get people to agree on what the theme should be. Children's songs. so...
You need to thank that's Maker, who does the chalk drawings around the village in the
Court
Audience.
Ah, there. There's Maker who's standing behind the trees, who is doing the chalk drawings around Cottenham. So thank you very much for your drawings. And I think that's it. Have a good rest of your day.
Thank you.